Hello guys, this is Leo the Wise, giving to all men, their needed uprise. Hello men, dear boys and visitor, thanks for paying your regular tribute, as usual by coming and lurking into this channel. This time I will state the obvious, because I am pretty sure you noticed it while surfing around YouTube. This also applies to many other video platforms. A symptom of the things we evolve into as of now. We assist my friends to a pledge and glorious raise for praised, value dumbness for social degeneracy. Yes, we can talk about the downfall of society as a whole. Not only by the daily mockery of a democracy and freedom rights withdrawn, erased from our lives, but also within information alternative media and news platforms. Several YouTube channels with the lowest IQ of all are reaping the subscribers. I just not due to being jelly, why would I be? But because the content they share is of poor quality, nothing valuable out of it, clickbaiting, fake titles, crappy content and stupid shit all around. We can see from our not so high enlightened position, yes, we still need to reach great heights, that they produce worthless crap just to be promoted and lopsided with rewarded with more subscribers, more views etc. Basically giving the top tier video makers, meaningful and practical content producers the middle finger to stick up our you know what. I exclude myself from it boys, it's true that I produce some wisdom and helpful content but it is nowhere near true refined and highly tuned content from Mother MGTOWs. I try my best indeed, but still have much to do to grow that way. Back to the topic, yes folks, we live in a world of entertainment, short-term pleasures of a long and hard painful life. Instead of trying to ease their lives by working on it, they escape and become addicted to worthless content, information or useless entertainment. Idiocracy put to a pedestal, skyrocketing I would say. Content producers like Logan Paul or who are at the top of their fame on YouTube as of now, are truly useless content makers. YouTube is more to entertain the masses and make people dumber than ever than anything else. There are many channels that can bring valuable advice and teach you a thing or two, sadly those are not receiving their dues in regard to exposition and crew memberships. These hot spots have been trusted either by stupid dibbers and useless content makers or by companies showing toys reviews, music videos or the NFL, WWE, I mean come on guys. Nowadays number of views or subscribers is no guarantee of high quality content or information. Especially for those who are not in the millions subscribers. We assist to the cult of mediocrity especially while many good channels are threatened, closed and under censorship. They are kicking MGTOW red pill or freedom related content out of the window, to replace it by politically correct, dumb worthless and I quote double quote entertaining, feminist content. Instead of looking at those people or organizations making so-called fun videos, would it not be better if you made your own channel instead? Those viewers are wasting their precious time looking at other people doing stupid shit on Neo TV, that is video platforms. It makes no sense to me to see such inverted values. The smart, the strong are kicked out, the dumb, the ignorant, the weak are praised and applauded. They either tweaked the system, hacked it somehow, played outside the rules limitations or paid their way to start things off, got funded, or maybe society is going into the shithole folks. That's also a realistic possibility. Those folks are making a killing based on fake views, stupid content, they are worthless and useless to society or as individuals. Their content is even detrimental to their audience. They are not lifting them up but eating their neurons out, per thousands of video. They are the plague of this new way of life. They are totally cut from society true problems. Jesters of the past paid to do nothing in their lives but share useless content that attracts emotions and passions for sure, but nothing comes out of it for their viewers. When you listen or read or watch some of the contents on internet, if it does not make you grow or learn something that could be considered useful or wake you up, You may stop to reach to that content. What you do with your time defines who you are. Remember those words. I am not shaming you folks at all. You may enjoy the content from time to time, and why not, but please, do not link your emotional state, or penalize life goals with that nonsense. Stop damaging yourself by viewing such content. Forget about those folks, they are miserable anyway. What kind of people can enjoy their lives by bringing nothing worthwhile to nobody yet gets money from it? Feeling like a scammer, anyone? Just wait for a collapse of any kind and their useless craft and stupid pranks, gaming videos, ASMR crap will for sure lead to their demise. Instead of leading a path of wisdom and growth, they chose the easiest, lowest to do, degeneracy of their content. Viewers are what they view. People are what they eat, they may be what they watch as well. Take care, guys, and as a reminder, focus on yourself, get the best content. Go for most of the times your goals and you will reach it. Waste your time on dumb crap and nothing but a blob can come out of it. And that is it for now. If this content was entertaining and interested you, please share, like, and subscribe to this channel. I am the Swan, leading men till dawn, and even beyond. Thanks for the audience.